I make a meal for my friends, try to make it delicious, try to keep it nutritious, creating wonderful dishes, but not one of those motherfuckers think about how I feel. Not one motherfucker compliments my meal.
And I've got hurt feelings, I've got hurt feelings.
I spent a long time on that casserole as a whole.
And I've got hurt feelings, I've got hurt feelings.
Why don't you take my profiterole and put them up your shit to house?
I was shopping for a wetsuit to scuba dive, but every suit I tried was too big around my thighs. The assistant suggests I try lady's size. Well,
but I got hurt feeling, I got hurt feeling.
I'm not gonna wear a lady's wetsuit. No way, I'm a man.
Yeah, I got hurt.
Talking about my birthday, the year 2003, and I'm waiting for a phone call from my family.
Go into town, so I go by myself, I go downtown, then I see all my friends, they're
all in town. Yeah, they all drive past in Simon's car. So I follow them to the cinema. Yeah, we're seeing them without me. It breaks my heart when they go to watch that movie, Dirty Grandpa. The joy of the world called Robert De Niro.
Should I ask her what she said?